blessing from God. It stands for hope, which gave us another start of our day. Have a fabulous Friday morning. May your day begin with a smile on your face, love in your heart, and happiness within your soul. It is an immense pleasure to be here with you. I extend my heartfelt welcome you all to the Vivacious Vibrance. I, on behalf of Fraternity of Innocent Hearts Group of Institutions, feel delighted to offer a gleeful welcome to our examination in charge, the Model Town, Madam Gurvinder Kaur, in charge Senior Wing Lohara, Ms. Shalu Sehgal, in charge Primary and Pre-Primary Wing Lohara, Madam Alka Arora. Ma'am, you all are great driving forces for us. You are guiding stars, and really you are the symbol of inspiration for us. Thank you for making this cultural program more spectacular with your glorious presence. So dear moms, let's cherish the present, nurture it in the warmth of cocoon of love. I wish that today's cultural program will leave an indelible mark in everyone's memory. It's a mark of our undying tradition to invoke the Almighty at the beginning of every important event. The function of prayer is not to influence God, but rather to change the nature of one who prays. Lord Rama, the remover of calamities, giver of all the wealth and the most beautiful in all the worlds. So let's praise the Lord Rama with the holy collection of Ram Stuti by Manan Batra. Let's welcome.
We are the dancers, we create the drinks. So let's move to the fantasy world of KG1A.
Look, man, keep thinking that we're sure, man. You don't like to throw in the company.
PPT off. Hit our PPT off.
You are calling Sagas?
Yes. That's the way they play. That's the way they learn. And that's the way they grow together.
So let's blink your eyes, open your mind, and listen to your heart.
With KG1, be so good.
Thank you.
made this program extravaganza a sweet memory to carry home, isn't it? Yes, it is. Now let's have the pleasure of listening to our Honorable Ma'am Alka Arora.
Good morning, sweet moms. Feeling proud, है ना? अपने बच्चों को देख के, हमारे बच्चों को देख के, they were so confident, है ना? Do you remember that day, January 2017, when they joined the school? Some were crying and some were not ready to leave the finger of your, है ना? कई बार देखा है मम्मा की आंखें भी भरते हुए. लेकिन आज हमारे बच्चों ने जितनी कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ परफॉर्म किया, आई होप आप टीचर्स के एफर्ट को ज़रूर अप्रिशिएट करोगे. बट आई कांट से कि ये सिर्फ टीचर्स का एफर्ट है, ये आपकी कॉपरेशन है एंड योर कॉन्फिडेंस इन अस जिसके कारण हम ये प्रोग्राम आपको प्रेजेंट कर सकते हैं. मुझे पता है कि कुछ नाराज़गी है ना मम्मा में कि पापा नहीं आए. आई नो कि नाराज़गी है, लेकिन सून वी आर गोइंग टू गेट अ बिग ऑडिटोरियम एट लोहारा, देन डेफिनेटली वी विल इनवाइट फादर्स एंड मदर्स बोथ. और हो सकता है कि दादी मम्मा को भी बुला लें, बड़े पापा को भी बुला लें, ताकि आपकी जो ये नाराज़गी है ये दूर हो जाए, है ना? ठीक है. तो एक और बात आपसे शेयर करना चाहती हूँ, छोटी सी बात है. आजकल मीडिया पर बहुत गुड टच और बैड टच के बारे में आ रहा है ना? आई कांट से कि ये नहीं बताना चाहिए बच्चों को, बताना चाहिए, ज़रूर नॉलेज देनी चाहिए, लेकिन इतना भी ज़्यादा नहीं कि हमारे बच्चे घरों से डर डर के निकले. क्योंकि ये छोटे बच्चे हैं, जो प्यार से बुलाता है उसी के हो जाते हैं, है ना? जब अगर आप डर डर के निकलेंगे, बाहर निकलेंगे डर डर के, तो वो ग्रो नहीं कर पाएंगे, उनकी मासूमियत ख़त्म हो जाएगी, है ना? तो फिर हमें समझाना है, इन पर नज़र रखनी है, लेकिन इनकी मासूमियत ख़त्म नहीं होने देनी. आज उन्होंने अपने सॉन्ग में भी बोला है, छूना है हमें आसमां, तो आसमां कैसे छू पाएंगे अगर इनके हैंड्स हम मजबूत करेंगे, ना कि डर होगा इनके दिल में. तो होप कि आप सबने बहुत इंजॉय किया. थैंक यू फॉर योर कॉपरेशन एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Every child is unique, not only capable of learning, but also capable of succeeding. Yes, they are different kind of flower. I'm talking about my Brahmin comparers. We should appreciate them. They are different kind of flowers. Altogether, they make this world a beautiful garden. So it takes lots of strength to come on the stage and express, isn't it? Then give a big round of applause for our comparers. Thank you, little ones. Thankfulness is the beginning of gratitude, and gratitude is the completion of thankfulness. Now, I would like to call Ms. Jyoti for the vote of thanks.
I found it my proud privilege to get an opportunity to propose the vote of thanks on the behalf of Innocent Hearts Group of Institutions on this special day. Gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. I am heartily grateful to our loving mothers and worthy in charges. Their able guidance has always encouraged us. It's my pleasure to stand before you to place on record the contribution of every noble heart in making this function a resounding success. I would like to acknowledge the dedication of teachers, music and art department who work hard to ensure that this program becomes a memorable one. I must express a sincere thanks to sun and light handlers. They added color and festivity to this program. Finally, I owe special gratitude to glowing birds of KG1 for their cute performances. Well done, kids. Finally, once again, thank you all.
Thank you, Jyoti ma'am. Now there's one announcement is here for the lovely mothers. They are happy?
Yes.
Ask me.
Yes,
that's the spirit. Now, I want to inform you that all the mothers are requested to take your ward from the buses. They are standing inside the campus. And as already I have informed you that today's program is live on the Facebook. Papa ne dekha, sabko inform kar diya?
Yes.
They are happy now. Now I request you all to rise up for the national anthem.